Free for all. Kill, evade, survive.
And maybe pay attention to the ground and not walk around like a fucking idiot.
You're playing fucking. No! You're putting on the ball like a fucking.
Here's the thing. It's a mine. Look on the ground. It goes boom. It's not my opinion. Read the description of the mine if you don't believe me. Then don't go in that direction. No one is forcing you to go there.
Don't spawn. Are you saying that?
No, I'm not saying that. I'm saying don't go there.
You're an idiot.
So I'm at your house holding the controller for you now, am I? I'm playing for you, am I? I don't care what you're using. I don't know what you're using. I don't care.
Enemy cruise missile incoming.
I'm not playing for you. You decide how you want to play. If you want to go in that spot, that's your decision, not my decision. Yes, and I decide that you're a stupid idiot that has no clue what you're talking about. You act like I'm the only person. You act like I'm the only person killing you when there are 7 other players in this lobby, and you've died 21 deaths. Yes, but you've died 21 times, and I've killed you like 4 times this entire match. So, like, what's your point? I'm saying that you're a stupid idiot that can't react to a mine on the ground in time. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, you're allowed to have your opinion, but that doesn't make your opinion right. You're wrong. You do realize you can avoid the bouncing Betty. If you can't avoid it, that's just because your reaction time is dog shit. Maybe you need to improve your reaction time. Maybe you just don't know how to, you know, play correctly. Have you ever considered that? Like you lost to a guy with a shield and a knife at close range, so, like, what's your point?
Enemy VTOL in the AR.
Yeah, good for you. Yeah, and you're running stun grenades, so you could easily have just stunned him and then, you know, whacked him, but, you know, you didn't do that either. Yeah, I'm the biggest spawn killer here, but, you know, some guy that camps with claymores and puts their deployable cover. Well, I'm sorry, someone who puts deployable cover and uses a P90 and sits at spawn is the one spawn killing, not me. If you choose to go around that corner, that's your fault. My friend, if you choose to go around that corner, it's your fault. No one forces you to go around that corner. Okay.
Free for all.
Cluster strike incoming. Take that. Free for all. Achieved.
Reversing them. Stay with it.
Outstanding. I expect nothing less.
Free for all.
Get fucked.
Eliminate people.
That's what you're doing. Know all about fucking you, Jasmine. Because you've got a fucking baby now, it doesn't make you a fucking queen. Fucking still the same girl, mate. What? What? No shit, fuckwit. I said sorry, I said I fucking got distracted. I said I got distracted of the time. I fucking... Time's just gone so fast, I was on the phone with my sister, and then I fucking started playing with Jackson. Not fucking fine. Obviously not, because you look like an idiot. Fucking angry as fuck, man.
I'm doing cleaned up and making sure some little weapons are in the
chain. What are you on about? When were you cleaning? Oh yeah, cool. Nice. Look at us, already arguing. Nice.
Enemy personal radar in the air!
cluster strike incoming. Take cover. Specialist achieved. Stays ours. Report for debrief.